sumDouble, Warmup-1. So it says return their sum, but if the two values a and b int a b are the same, return double their sum. Okay, so let's just make a sum, and then let's say if a equals b, sum equals a plus b. If a does not equal to b, actually we don't have to do this, but if a does not equal to b, sum equals a plus b. This is sum equals a plus b times 2. Okay, so return what sum. What's happening? Okay, yeah. So, yes.